So when I first came here, obviously all I did was swim. But I also tried to use the recumbent bike I'm on right now. Couldn't do it. My knee hurt far too bad. My back hurt far too bad. Now I'm gonna do 20 or 30 minutes on this recumbent bike, which means not every time I come here I have to get in the water. It's hard. It sucks. I'm actually a little pain right now. I've been at it for 20 minutes. But progress is progress.